Welcome to this week's 5 Minutes of Revelation. And today in those 5 minutes, I want to encourage you with a great verse from 1 Kings 19, and that's verse 7 and 8. Because here God says, "And the angel of the Lord came again the second time and touched him and said, 'Arise and eat, because the journey is too great for you.' And he arose and did eat and drink and went in the strength of that meat 40 days and 40 nights to Horeb, the Mount of God." When I read this, this is what God said to me. You can never get to the place where you will finally have peace. You can never get to this place where you will finally have peace, because the journey is too great for you. Just like he told Elijah, this is what God said to me, and this is what he's speaking to you. You can never get to this place where you will finally have peace, because the journey is too great. Therefore, get up and eat, because in the strength of my meat, in the strength of his word, because God's word is the bread of life, and this is what it talks about here when it talks about my meat, you will manage. Because in the strength of the meat that God is giving you, you will manage. And that means, just like Elijah made it to the mountain of God and experienced God in a way he's never experienced him before, you will also manage to enter into your rest, to enter into God's rest, into his peace, in the middle of your circumstances. But in your own ability, in your own strength, in what you can do, you won't be able to get there. You need to first take the time to feed on God's word. And when you've fed on God's word and you've strengthened your spirit, you've strengthened your faith, you're ready to get up and step out. Then after you've fed on it, you need to get up and start walking towards your blessing. You need to get out and start walking towards the peace that God has prepared for you. But you need to know that all your knowledge, all your studying, all your logic, or all your finances and backup plans, all these things here, they will not get you to the place where you want to be. They will not get you to the place where you have peace in the middle of all these circumstances. Because you might overcome one thing in this life, but then the next thing will come and trouble you. Then you overcome that, and there will be another thing that's coming to trouble you. In your own ability, you are not able to have peace, to have rest in this life. But that's why God is telling you, get up and eat. Get up and feed on my word, feed on my promises, and then step out in faith. And then step out in faith, step towards your blessing, come against your problems, come against your circumstances, in faith with my word, and then you will overcome. Then you will reach the mountain of God, just like Elijah did, and you will live in peace in the middle of all your circumstances. Only God's word can do that. Nothing else, only God's word. So take that with you. Be blessed by that. Don't forget to read your chapter a day, and I will see you again next week.